All the technology of virtual reality and augmented reality is about acquiring the information about what's out there in the scene and then converting it to other uses. All these things are coming together largely as a result of consumer technology, not because someone wanted to build a device for the blind. And we're just riding that wave and combining these different devices and concepts to make a new thing that never existed before.
The HoloLens creates a 3D mesh of the physical space to overlay virtual information on top of physical space. What we did is to try to take advantage of that, but overlay sound or auditory objects on top of physical scenes.
Imagine you are in a world where all the objects around you have voices. When you first walk into a new space, you can simply have the objects call themselves out one at a time from left to right.
Floor lamp, laptop, picture,
and table, then you chair, can switch to spotlight mode, for example, and point your head towards different objects in the scene. They get activated and speak their names to you. It tries to communicate the visual world at the cognitive level, at the level of language, at the level of understanding.
Navigation started. Follow me. Follow me.
Essentially, we invented this virtual guide. It always stays a few steps ahead of the user. It calls out, follow me, up two flights of stairs, around a few corners, a long stretch of corridor, and then a final turn into my office.
That was pretty cool.
We have 7 blind subjects, and they all managed to do the task to my second floor office the first trial.
It was very gratifying to see that the blind person could come to the lab, put on our device, and make their way through the building without further assistance. The sky's the limit for what kind of functionalities you want to build into a device like that, because it's essentially a software problem. We'd like to see this device used and offered at the entrance of large spaces, more or less the way you would adopt an audio guide when you walk into a museum, right? Plug the headphones in and off you go.